This president, I think, has exposed himself as a guy over and over and over again who has a deep-seated hatred for white people or the white culture. I don't know what it is.
You can't say he doesn't like white people. David Axelrod's white. Rahm Emanuel's his chief of staff are white. I think 70% of the people that we see every day are white. Robert Gibbs is white.
I'm not saying that he doesn't like white people. I'm saying he has a problem. This guy is, I believe, a racist.